Nello stand della Fujinon con Mark Horner, Marketing Director per questo brand che da sempre ovviamente propone delle gamme di ottiche molto interessanti sia nel settore broadcast che nel settore cinema. Mark, the new product for broadcast lineup in this IBC.
Yes, so we've got the new UA24 by 7.8. So it's a very, very lightweight ENG lens. It's more compact than what we've previously had in that sort of zoom area. And it's filled our 4K range out now. So here at IBC, we have all of our 4K lenses on display, that being the newest one. But we've also got the UA14 and UA18 and the UA27 box lens that are the first time at IBC, but they were new for 2017.
And for the lineup of cinema is interesting marketing for you. What is the new product?
Well, we haven't got a new lens here. We've got the new MK lenses, which have never been to IBC before. They've both been announced throughout 2017. But one thing that we have got here that's quite interesting is third parties have been developing mounts to allow the MK lenses to work on different cameras. So there's a Micro Four Thirds mount and there's also an FZ mount. So we have both of them here on GH5 and F55 cameras that have had an enormous amount of interest. People looking to sort of purchase the MK lenses when they thought that previously they were only going to be for E-mount cameras. So it's been quite exciting and we've had amazingly positive feedback.
The evolution of this market for Fujinon in the future?
Well, yes. I mean, we think that that kind of emerging and independent filmmaker market is growing, and we can see it by cameras like Panasonic GH5 as an example. We know that market's growing, and we also know there's not a huge amount of dedicated cine zoom lenses available. So, we're hoping that we want to, create some products that are good enough for people to do real cinematic production on at a very affordable price.
Ok, e con questo è tutto qui dallo stand della Fujinon con Mark Horner, direttore marketing di questo brand. Per il momento quindi chiudiamo qui questo incontro dall'IBC di Amsterdam per digitalproduction.tv.